One is about getting money to where it's needed the most.
We focus principally on the African continent. We work on a range of issues, from global health to education, development finance, climate change, good governance, anti-corruption.
Organizing the world's data and making it accessible to people is a key step in understanding these issues. But often the data just lives in too many different places.
Without good data, we're effectively flying blind.
Most nonprofits today don't really have data teams. We're very lucky. We have a data team, but it's pretty small. We're three people trying to crunch the numbers for an entire organization. We were spending most of our time and resources cleaning data sets. Then we heard that there was this tool that essentially did that. When you fire up your data commons instance, the first thing you see is there are billions of data points already available, covering basically every country in the world with data on a whole range of issues. It all just sort of works as if by magic, you add your own data, you wait a few minutes, and all of a sudden it's available in the same conditions and treated in the same way as all the data that's already in data commons. We could spend the next 10 years trying to get to a point where we have enough data to be a real resource for the sector. Or we could shorten that timeline from 10 years to a few months setting it up a data commons instance. Is lowering the barrier to access. You no longer need to be a data scientist. Now, you could just type the question and get an answer.
The more organizations that are inputting data into data commons, that's contributing to a collective good. It becomes a public good, and we all benefit from that.
Before, the key question was, how do I get the data to answer my question? Now, the key question is, what do I do with the information once I've answered my question?